This is a poem by E.E. Cummings. Handsome and clever, and he went cruising into a crazy dream. Two were 100 million who's, while only himself was him. Two were the cleanest, keenest, bravest killers you'd care to see, while a stuttering ghost that maybe had shaved 3 times in its life made 3. Brawny and brainy, they sing and they whistle. Now here is a job to be done. While a wisp of a Y as thick as my fist stuck in the throat of one. 2 came hurrying home to the dearest little women alive, but Jim stood still for 1,000 years and then lay down with a smile.